Today I will have a look to the Unreal Engine 5. And especially I wonder if Unreal Engine 5 can run on Intel Ultra High Definition Graphics 630. Intel UHD Graphics 630 is a processor graphic card coming with Intel Core i5-9500 CPU. From Task Manager you can see that the system's graphics processing unit or GPU is Intel UHD Graphics 630. Now, I double-click Valley of the Ancient demo game. The game is loading now, this will take some time. And Unreal Engine 5 crash reporter popped up now. And in the error log it says that, unhandled exception, exception access violation reading address, etc. Exception access violation error means that Unreal Engine 5 editor is trying to access protected memory address and this access cannot be granted. In plain English, UE5 editor is trying to access a memory address but it cannot find it. This may be caused by insufficient random access memory, in short RAM or insufficient graphics card memory. In order to solve this problem, I will increase the virtual memory from Advanced System Settings. First, I press and keep press the Windows key, and later I press X key. Then, I select System. After, I select Advanced System Settings, from the new window opened. In the System Properties window, I click Advanced tab. In the Advanced tab, I click Settings button. In the Performance Options windows, I select Advanced tab. In the Advanced tab, on the bottom in the Virtual Memory section, I click Change button. In the Virtual Memory window, on the middle, I enable Custom Size Radio button, and I set initial size MB to 32768, and maximum size to 65536.
After doing that, I click Set button. And finally I click OK button.
After doing these, a system restart may be necessary. After increasing virtual memory, I reopen Valley of the Ancient demo game. The demo game Valley of the Ancient is loading. And this will take some time. I am pausing the video, and I will continue when loading finishes. And, Unreal Engine 5 crash reporter, popped up one more time. And I got the same error message. This time I am sure that this error is not caused by low RAM, since I increased virtual memory. In addition, from Task Manager, I saw that there was free virtual memory available. I conclude that this error is caused by graphics card memory shortage. In other words, in the Valley of the Ancient demo game, there are so many assets that Intel UHD Graphics 630 was not able to load them. To double check, I will try to open third-person shooter game template with Unreal Engine 5. From Start menu, I open Epic Games Launcher. I can click on Launch UE5 Early Access button on top right in the Epic Games Launcher, or I can click on the Library tab in the top middle. After clicking on Library tab, I can click on Launch button in the UE5 Early Access icon. After this, the Unreal Project Browser will pop up. In Unreal Project Browser, I am selecting Games tab. As a game template, I am choosing third person. And in the project name, I will write third person. One more time, Unreal Engine 5 Editor is loading. And voila, Unreal Engine 5 Editor is loaded. Now, I am clicking play button at the top middle of the editor screen. I can move my player with WASD keys and I can rotate my view with mouse. From the top right section of the UE5 editor, I am clicking Settings button. In the search bar of the Project Settings tab, I am writing Lumen. And, as you can see, Lumen is enabled by default. And from Task Manager, you can see the Intel UHD Graphics 630 GPU usage. As a last try, I will try to load Valley of the Ancient demo game from a previous Windows package. From a previous build, I have executable file of the Valley of the Ancient game. I am double-clicking on ancientgame.exe and waiting the game to load. When Valley of the Ancient has been loaded, you can see that we can only see the player character or the skeletal mesh, but we cannot see the environment. And you can see that there is an error message on screen. It says that Nanite is used in the scene graphics hardware and/or driver. Meshes requiring Nanite will not render. In short, with Intel UHD Graphics 630, you can design and play very simple games without enabling Nanite in Unreal Engine 5.